big loss with Chris and Nico. They did well for us, you know. So, laking butas. But we know that we're going to prepare for our season next year.
How does it help that? I mean, how much does it help that this time around? Or just after September pa yung UAP compared to?